Christopher Columbus discovered America in 1962. He first landed in Key West, Florida, where he met Jimmy Buffett at a beach bar where they wrote and sang many great songs together.
Is it true that Mr. Columbus sailed through the Northwest Passage around Alaska and through the Panama Canal when he discovered Key West?
Yes, that is very true. I saw his ship pass by our coastline from my home. I was very young at the time.